In this video, we learn how this LFAs are, that is linear feedback serial resistor. Okay, how this will be done. Okay, so first let us consider the three. Suppose 0, 1, and these are the three flip flops. Okay, this is a D0, D1, and D2. So these are the output, that is Q0, Q1, Q2. Initially, this is loaded with 0, 0, 1. That means this is 0, 0, 1. 0, 0, 1 is the initial one. And this bit, that is Q0, Q2, both are XOR and feedback array. Okay. Then again, these two will be XOR 5. So for every clock pulse, okay, it will be shifted. And this shifted one will be XOR. How you see? First initial it is 0. So when first clock pulse comes, okay, so this and this XOR, what is the value of 0 and 1? XOR 1. So this will be loaded with 1. And okay, this to this and this. Okay, XOR is loaded here. And this bit is shifted here, and this bit is shifted. Okay, this is shifted to this, this is shifted to this. Okay, so you get 100. Okay, next clock pulse, this two will be XOR. That means what is that? 1 and 0. This 1 and this 0. So XOR is this one. Okay, so this one, and this will be shifted here. This will be shifted. Okay, so XOR bit is concatenated here in the NSB, and remaining bits are shifted towards the right. Okay, same thing. So see here, 1, 0 is 1. So 1, and this 1 is shifted here. This 1 is shifted here. Similarly, 1, 1 XOR is 0. This 1 and this 1 are shifted. Same thing. So again, this 2 XOR is 1. This is shifted here, okay. This is shifted here, and this is shifted here. Similarly, last. So, 0, 1, 1 is 0. This is shifted here, this is shifted here. Okay. Again, next one, seventh one, again it comes to initial one. Again, this keeps on repeating. Okay. You can do with XOR, or you can do with XNOR also. Same. You are taking this. So this also same. First it will XNOR this 2. This is 0 and Q. So 0. So 0 XOR 0 1 will get 0. Okay. And this is shifted here. This is shifted. And again this 2 XOR 0 0 XNOR is 1. Okay. So you get 1. This is shifted here. This is shifted here. Next. This and it's 1, 0. XNOR is 0. So 0 is loaded here. And 1 and 0. Shift right. Similarly, this 0, 0 will get 1. This is loaded here. This is loaded here. Similarly, 1, 1 will get 1. Because XNOR is 1. And again, this is shifted here. This is shifted. Similarly, next 0, 1. 0, and this will again this will be repeated. Okay, so this is how an LFSR bit works for 3 bits. So for 3 bits we tap this one. Okay, that's all in this video. Thank you. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos on Verilog code. Thank you.